I'm here with swimming star Conor Dwyer.
There you go.
How cool is that? So what goes through your mind right now looking at that?
A little bit of shock.
Why?
Just because I put in so much work over the past 4 years.
And for all... Gotta ask you this. You know Floyd Mayweather?
Yeah, I know Floyd Mayweather.
What do you think about Floyd Mayweather?
I'm part of the money team all the way.
You're part of the money team?
Yeah, well, I like the money team, yeah.
Of course, you know, 50 Cent just launched his own promotion company, the Money Team Promotion.
Yeah.
So, who would you want to see Floyd fight next?
Obviously Pacquiao.
And what happens in that fight?
Well, I think Floyd beats him pretty handily.
So, Conor, how are the Olympics treating you these days?
Oh, they're treating me really well. It's my first one, and I came away with a fifth place and a gold medal on the relay, so it's been fun.
What's it like to win a gold medal?
Oh, it's hard to put into words. It's been 4 years of hard work, and to do it with Michael breaking the record and getting his 19th, it was something special.
A lot of people say a lot of stuff about Michael Phelps. You know him. You know him on a level better than anybody else out there. What's it like to be his teammate?
Oh, it's amazing. He's one of the best athletes, if not the best Olympian of all time, and the best swimmer of all time, and it's a dream come true.
So, before every athlete who comes to the Olympics dreams of winning the gold, already pictures where he's going to place it. Before you came, did you think that you already tasted that you're going to win? Or
I knew we had a shot on the relay, so we've been defending that title for 4 years now. So I knew we had a shot, but to come away with it is incredible.
How is your life going to change now that you're a gold medalist? Are you quitting school?
I finished school.
Oh, really?
Finished at the University of Florida, so I'll keep swimming for another 4 years. I'm from Chicago.
Really?
Yeah.
What's it like? City of Chicago, very proud of you right now.
Yeah, they're the best sports town. Go Chicago sports. And yeah, I love the city of Chicago.
Are you on Twitter?
Yeah, I am.
Let's get you some followers. What's the Twitter?
Conor J. Dwyer.
So, Conor, you're in the Olympics with the best swimming team on the planet. Did it sink in yet or not yet?
No, I don't think it sunk in yet. I haven't slept much this whole week. But just getting the cheer for the best swimmers in the world. And yeah, like you said, being on a team, the best team in the world, it's something that I'll never forget and I'll tell my grandkids about.
Do you happen to have the medal with you?
Yeah. There you go.
How cool is that? So what goes through your mind right now looking at that?
A little bit of shock.
Why?
Just because I put in so much work over the past 4 years.
And for all the kids out there who want to be the next Conor, what advice do you have for them?
Listen to your coaches and set high goals, and you got to work for them.
So any message to the people in the United States right now who are supporting you guys? You guys still competing, right?
Yeah, they are. I'm done though, but go USA.
Are you going to go home now or?
I'm going to enjoy it till closing ceremonies.
If you had to do another sport in the Olympics, what would you compete in?
Basketball. I like basketball a lot.
Really? And my last question to summarize this great interview, thank you so much. What does it take to be a great swimmer?
I think a lot of mental toughness. It's pretty hard swimming 4 hours a day, so you have to be pretty mentally tough.
Stay tuned for more at ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback, and you can follow Conor on Twitter.
Yeah, Conor J. Dwyer.